pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
Lot of Cornwall's man.
So we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now.
What's up, Janessa?
No,
welcome to the stream,
low.
Bro.
There's too many of us for that.
There ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually, it went away. I mean, this is a big country. But now, with these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters, I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our heads got too big.
Yeah, they've certainly got money behind them.
They've got Cornwall's money behind them for one, which guarantees even more trouble. I think that must be it up ahead. The old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
I'm really liking the game, I have to admit.
Been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. Any issues? Mr. Bates second.
I'm not gonna shoot for the sake of it.
All right, Charles, let's go take a look. Look, here it is. A few tents, but place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure.
Nothing in there.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us come. Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Dude, you need to like chill. Get move. Thank you.
Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that.
Probably should have grabbed a gun or two. I'm gonna go back and do that real quick. If I can run. I don't know if you can't run anymore or run in this part.